Carmustine, Wikipedia Audio. Carmustine is a medication used mainly for chemotherapy. It is a nitrogen mustard beta-chloronitrosourea compound used as an alkylating agent. Carmustine is an orange-yellow solid medication used mainly for chemotherapy. It is a nitrogen mustard beta-chloronitrosourea compound. As a diacylating agent, carmustine can form interstrand cross-links in DNA, which prevents DNA replication and DNA transcription. Description: Carmustine is used as an alkylating agent to treat several types of brain cancer, including glioma, glioblastoma multiforme, medulloblastoma, and astrocytoma, multiple myeloma, and lymphoma. BCNU is sometimes used in conjunction with alkyl guanine transferase inhibitors, such as 6-benzylguanine. The AGT inhibitors increase the efficacy of carmustine by inhibiting the direct reversal pathway of DNA repair, which will prevent formation of the interstrand crosslink between the N1 of guanine and the N3 of cytosine. It is also used as part of a chemotherapeutic protocol in preparation for hematological stem cell transplantation, a type of bone marrow transplant, in order to reduce the white blood cell count in the recipient. Use under this protocol, usually with fludarabine and melphalan, was developed by oncologists at the University of Texas MD Anderson Cancer Center. In the treatment of brain tumors, the U.S. Food and Drug Administration approved biodegradable discs infused with carmustine. They are implanted under the skull during a surgery called a craniotomy. The disc allows for controlled release of carmustine in the extracellular fluid of the brain, thus eliminating the need for the encapsulated drug to cross the blood-brain barrier. Carmustine for injection was marketed under the name BCNU by Bristol Myers Squibb and now by Emcure Pharmaceuticals. In India, it is sold under various brand names, including Consium. Mechanism of action. Uses. Implants. Production.